20-something-year-old overseeing the UN fleet of aircraft flying primarily between Iraq and Kuwait.
This week on Wealth Magazine's Business Access.
Working in a predominantly white, male, military-dominated field.
Nadine McNeil.
I learned very early, seek to understand rather than to be understood.